Fucks the tower in the road. Okay.
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
To him.
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster! People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight!
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi! You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the Temple Courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Well, this is a fist fight or is it to the death? Hopefully to the death. Okay. Give me that armor. What do you mean?
Though this is a friendly bat, bitch. You must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemn. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos. Let the
sorry, I guess you just
battle begin. Since the time
Oh, this. Oh, come on, baby. From Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the hall of justice. In his hunger, he returned. Okay. Oh, be a mess. Okay.
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Take me fighting for you.
Warrior of Sekhmet, stand! The goddess protects her favorite from every impurity.
Okay. What this is.
Fall before the goddess!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Okay.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
As you weaken, I grow stronger. Chaos will
see how Sekhmet
is to use
her beloved with power.
Okay, okay.
In Sekhmet's fire. In thy chest glows the red heart
like a wild beast.
Sekhmet breathes heat into her warrior. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
The fighter can't lose.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
Wait, look, which one is Sekhmet?
His weapon
and which
is
one is
bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
The lioness's fangs will
cleave the darkness. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
Okay.
Sekhmet's might enlivens
your heart.
Warrior, thy spine is golden and blazes with
this dude's tough.
See how Sekhmet imbues her beloved with power. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Oh, I understand. Oh.
Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck.
Okay.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
You just cover ground like that is ridiculous.
Warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
And which one is this?
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. Look,
his
weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Oh my god.
Sekhmet blows the red fire candle of the goddess's flame. Sekhmet breathes heat into her.
I want you to invite up. Beast.
Okay. That's the one I can just. What am I supposed to do there?
I don't understand.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Warrior, thy spine is golden and blazing with. The goddess protects her Sekhmet favorite from every impurity!
Fuck out of here with that shit.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Fall before the goddess.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Look, his weapon. Enlivened your arm. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. Sekhmet's might enlivened your arm. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Fuck your ass up this time! Fuck you. Finally, there we go. That's how you do it. You just go, hey!
Swear you were the blood eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd
stay
with us longer.
I
know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our
fuck
home.
Still, but...
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of power.
Oh, nice. Keep that tripped up.